Hello friends, welcome to Durga Maitreyi's Veena tutorial class 12. Today I will be teaching you how to play Muddugare Yashoda on Veena. Muddugare Yashoda is composed in the ragam Kuranji. The Arohanam and Avarohanam are Sani Sari Ga Ma Pa Da Da Pa Ma Ga Ri Sa Ni Sa. The swaras coming are Shadjam, Chatushruti Rishabham, Antaragandharam, Shuddha Madhyamam, Panchamam, Chatushruti Daivatam and Kakali Nishadam. I will be considering Ma as Sa and will be teaching you this song because the compositions in Kuranji Ragam are to be sung considering Ma as Sa. Let's start with the Pallavi. The notation has been provided in the description box below.
Muddugare Gamagaga Yashoda Gari Magari Sa.
That Maga should be played in Ga only.
Mungita Sa Gari.
That Gari should be played in Ri.
Mutya Muvidu Sa Ni Ri Sa Ni Ni.
That Risa should be played in Sa itself. This is nothing but Gamakam.
Mungita Mutya Muvidu Tiddarani Sa Sariri Mahimala Rigariga Devaki Papa Pama Maga Sutudu Gari Gari Sariga.
Now I'll play the whole Pallavi. So Pallavi should be played two times. Let's go with the Charanam.
Anta ninta rima gari sa golle tala sa gari sa ni.
Wherever we get that gari, you should play in ri itself.
Aracheti sa sa gari sa manikyamu sa ni ri sa sa ni ni. Pantamade sa sariri Kamsuni riga gariga Pali vajramu pa 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 mamaga gari gari sa.
First two lines should be played two times. So I'll play the first two lines. Two times, two lines together.
Kantula sa pavama Moodu lokala magagarigama papa.
That is
Garuda Pacha Pusa Riga Riga Da Pa Pa Ma Ma Ga Ga.
That Dapa should be played in Pa. Third line should be played two times.
Chantala Malo Nunna Ga Ma Ga Riga Ma Ga Ri Sa Sar Sani. Chinni Krishnudu ni sari ri ga ri ga sari. Chantala malo nunna ga ma ga ri ga ma ga pa ma ga ri ri. Chinni Krishnudu
రిగ రిగ ద ప ప మ మ గ గ రి స రి గ. I'll play the whole charanam. Also, we'll be having the same notation. Hope you liked this video. Do like, comment, share, and subscribe to my channel Durga Maitreyi. Thank you.